stuff. Everything is incredibly beautiful. So, I wanted to have this kind of clothes that are made by the very, very best, the very, very best tailors Italy has to offer that work for the movie cinema. Cinecittà, the equivalent of basically Hollywood, be used by all these beautiful people in which I want to so much believe. And then they enjoy themselves and they like themselves. And then, you know, they liked to participate. But hashtag Kim Jong-un, Trump, MX told me not to. And not only that, this MX person got so upset, she basically doesn't want it. So what do I do? Canal, hashtag canal Amazon. I'm not now leaving anything here. No, but just I don't leave it here. I don't leave anything here. Because why? It's just too expensive. It's too beautiful. It's too beautiful to be left in completely insane circumstances, when most likely the production of that would cost an equivalent of $150,000. So all you can see is now reproductions. This stuff is so beautiful. Reproduction, you can see only videos and only a museum from now on, or like a gallery that really understands it and that will not let anybody come close, will see it. And yesterday I threw it at people, I threw it all around, I threw it nearly onto greasy food and everything. I threw it onto greasy food and everything. Now it's not happening. Everything goes. And I will only leave one little garment here for me, namely that one. That one I'm going to wear. That one I'm going to wear. With all the rest, what's the point? This incredibly beautiful, let's go up, this incredibly beautiful closet, look at that, this incredibly beautiful stuff. I would have just left these beautiful young people that obviously got so scared of me. They got so scared of me because all they know is hashtag communities. And I ask, please leave it for my kids. And then I bring my kids, and my kids too are basically no machines.
No machines.
They're no machines. And obviously, I do not want to disrespect here anybody. And look, you know, this garment is so incredibly beautiful. It doesn't deserve to be left unattended amidst all kind of practices, you know. There are basically pharmaceutical in nature, or pharmaceutically driven, you know, to calm people down. Or to basically what? To basically, you know, make them enjoy. Put them up again, etc. Look at this. Look at this beautiful dress. Look at this beautiful dress. You know, I ask for mess because mess is actually here. The message. But actually, let me say the message. Let me say the medium would have been the mess. The medium would have been. Look at it. I asked for mess. And they didn't let me have mess. Because they had to clean up. And not even a fly. I wasn't even allowed a fly. And I wasn't allowed their friends to talk to me. This person obviously speaks here for everybody. And told anybody to go. Look how beautiful. Can you see? Look how beautiful. Do you see the subtleties of this making? It is, you cannot find a tailor who can be so pleased. And there's like incredibly beautiful shit. It's incredibly beautiful shit. I would have left here unattended. I came here today in this beautiful gallery, which I love, MX, with these beautiful people. I would have left it. I came here. The door was not closed. It wasn't closed with the key. It was open. And I would have left here artworks with an incredible value. Unattended. And they don't want it. They don't want it. Look at it. Because the stuff is so beautiful. No, I cannot leave it here. I cannot leave it here with morons who are only used, abused. I can't, I simply can't. It's too beautiful. Now, museums can come. Yes, museums can come. Please, museum, please come. I will not even come to the openings. So I will not even scare you. I will not even scare your board members. I don't need to come. Because if a museum sees what I have, if a museum wants it, because my dealers are too dumb, my dealers don't respect me. If a museum likes me, they actually don't care. They don't need me. They don't need me anymore. I don't have to talk. Because then, you know, then.
For the last time, no.